So we will never join the euro. We will never be part of eurozone bailouts. Never be part of the passport-free, no borders area, or a European army, or an EU superstate. The choice is in your hands, but my recommendation is clear. I believe that Britain will be safer, stronger, and better off in a reformed European Union.